Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Ty with 806 Games again. We were just sitting here talking about hard games, you know, games that would just make you pull your hair out. And as we were walking around, I don't know why I forgot about the almighty Ghosts and Goblins on the NES. This game, made by Capcom, is one of the funnest games ever, but also one of the hardest games. I want to say spoiler alert, but it's been long enough if you haven't played it. At the very end of this game, when you beat it, you think you beat it, but you haven't. And that's all I'll say.